So one of the questions that I get asked a lot is, how can I build my bookings? And my simple answer to that is to get the trial class certificate and work short notice classes if you're not getting a lot, and you'll get a lot of trials. And you can also have that opportunity to get that $5 trial bonus for signing up that VIPKID student. How can you make yourself successful at trials? Be upbeat, be energetic, have great props. And you don't need a lot of 3D props. If you're one of those teachers who doesn't want 3D props, you can always use digital props. I use a lot of digital Google Slides in my classroom. But I do, for trials, like to have at least the basics, pictures of my family, alphabet flashcards, and number and letter magnets.